It's a Porsche 936 Spyder Group 6. Used to drive Group 4. Now it's time for something higher, Group 6. Let's see if we can change the car. I doubt. Yeah, okay, it's just this Porsche. The only thing I can change is livery. Anything interesting here? Yeah, I think I like the original one. Maybe I'll take number blue red. Go with blue. So number three stays as this, and difficulty career settings. Also, it was 56 on the previous one. Let's bring it up to 70. It's a good entry point for spontaneous races where I don't have time to train. Save it and let's 6 laps, just 6 laps, 8 o'clock in the morning. On 9th of June, so a warm month, summer month in well, think still spring month in United States, on a very warm track. So at least we shouldn't have any problems warming up the tires. 6 laps. I'm not sure if this car has softs to choose from or just standard slicks. What's my starting position? 6th starting position, not too bad. So we have a stable setup. Let's modify it a little bit. Stable soft slicks. Yeah, I'm okay with the soft slicks. That's good. That's good. And a fuel for 10 laps. Yeah, okay. Let's stay. 10 laps is fine. Better to have a bit more than not enough. I don't have to save anything then. And let's start without further ado. Okay, formation lap, manual control. I do something when I get a chance. I want to overtake him. Okay, it tells me to go back, that's good. That is, I wanted to check if I actually can tell if I'm just a little bit in front. That will be very useful for the moment when the green light comes on. Nice engine sound. I'm expecting this car to be so much different to drive than the previous KTM. Oh, I got hit. That's a lot of power in that car. Whoa. That was closed. Way too close for my liking. One has to be really careful with the accelerator in that car. Too wide. Well, there are some mistakes about preparation, especially in a car like this one. It's not the easiest car to drive. I love when that message pops up. Like, it's not enough to turn my wheel and press my pedals, I also have to touch another buttons.
That's the fastest lap of the race, good job. Final lap, keep fending him off, take the win.
It's a shame this is such a short race. I hope there will be a championship in this course. Having a different gear setup would be good for that particular section. That second gear is not long enough, but it's not worth upshifting to third just to downshift to second a second later. And obviously I'm high revving it on that second gear, but because it is just 6 lap race, I don't care about the engine that much. In a long race, now we have to be a different setup just to save that engine for the whole distance.
If anyone can do this, it's you. Now come on, keep pushing.
I think I can complain. That was a good race. Eventful. Few small mistakes, nothing big. Pretty cool car to drive. Not easy, not too hard. Manageable in these conditions. Cannot imagine that thing on wet. I can calm down really, not sure why I'm trying to push still. Yeah, in a car like that, first gear is more appropriate for the pit limiter. And here we go, that was the third race. And I think that will be enough for today. 2.3 seconds, starting from 6. That difficulty was just right. Well, my best lap was so much quicker than there. Maybe the difficulty was a bit too low, but at the same time, yeah, it was just six laps race, so I had to manage somehow. Enjoy it, cannot complain. Thank you very much for another gold. And I think it will be enough for today. Those are three races. And okay, that's what it's going to be. Thank you very much for watching. Have a great day, and I'd see you next time.